So we're still on Upper Mace. We were fishing last time. We come in for breakfast and to pack up. And with the way we pack up, it takes about 3 hours. That gave this guy enough time to show up.
Hello.
Joe, of all people we run into out here.
I'm glad it took you guys 3 hours to pack up, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. And then he convinced us to stay, and we just spent the night here again laughing and having a fire. So we just waited out a rainstorm. It's clearing up, it's like 11:30 in the morning. So we got to make our way down to Lower Mace, and we're just going to hop right over to Claim after that. And hopefully do some fishing. Hopefully do some catching. And I gave Joe the secret weapon. He's gonna show me his fish he catches in a week or two here.
I'm gonna mail you back that lure. Don't
catch it. No, you'll keep it and use it everywhere you go till you catch something.
There you go.
We finally say goodbye to Upper Mace. Nice easy portage and pretty scenic. Bye Upper Mace. Good old blueberries. There's a ton of them along here. If you do this trip, come at this time, you got blueberries for pancakes or your oatmeal. They call lake number 5. Quick paddle and then into a lily pad. Pretty easy portage, eh, y'all?
Yeah. A nice open rock.
A little bit slippery after the rain, but not too bad.
We can go look and then go.
All right, that's lake number 5. Now onwards to lily pad. Another pretty easy portage. Some scenery. There's so many stakes along here. There's those 5. There's a couple down here. There's surveying or mining or surveying for mining. Nice and simple. So you stay on that rocky ridge for quite a while. Ooh. You stay on the rocky ridge for quite a while there. And then you come into the woods a bit. Coming back downhill. A little slippery in here from the rain. And here we are. Lily Pad Lake. We have no reason why they call it this. We have no reason. We have no idea why they call it that.
And we don't have a reason for it.
And there's no reason for it. There is all these green plants on the top though. We don't know what that's about. I don't know. Maybe somebody named Lily named it.
Beaver Dam's giving me flashbacks to our Bluff Lake trip. Should go over there. There's another one up here.
Going down?
Yep.
I
more built up, that's for sure. Maybe sliding down this one. Alright, we just did those two beaver dams out of Lily Pad, and now we're in Lower Mace. There's no actual portage, just a couple lift overs. So we got ourselves another gem out here. By the looks of that creek. Yeah, true. Alright, just paddled across Lower Mace. It's more of an open lake, looks harder to fish. But we're just gonna head right to Claim Lake now. Looks like a nice easy portage. Obviously used by four-wheelers, snowmobiles. Quite wide. See you later, Lower Mace. Thanks for the easy paddle. Claim Lake. Nice little spot. Now we just have to go claim our spot. Portage isn't too bad. There's a bit of still water in there, so there's a lot of mosquitoes. Found camp.
Kind of a cool little camp.
Yeah, it's up on a hill, so should have some pretty good views this evening.